Hey, what's going on, guys? It's No Shoes, and welcome back to another Mac Miller Monday. Today, we are going to be reacting to The Spins. I found out about this track from Ava, so thank you, Ava, for the suggestion. I'm excited to check this out. If y'all are looking forward to more Mac Miller every single Monday, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe button. It helps you see more of my videos, and it makes me happy. But without any further ado, let's get right into this. Let's see what Mac has to say. Let's see what The Spins is all about. Let's get it.
Dope okay. Shit like that, Germ. Oh, hi. Welcome back to K.I.D.S. Follow your dreams. Yeah. Wanna get a mansion?
Okay, so we got Mac talking to WizKid Germ at the beginning of the track here. Let's bring it back. Just a little bit, a conversational intro. Fast beat. I haven't heard Mac use a beat this fast, maybe ever. So let's see how the pacing is in this track.
Follow your dreams. Yeah. Wanna get a mansion, a jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids, they call the Goonies. See the future.
Okay. So we talking about movies, then we get a Goonies reference. That lines up. Nice rhyme.
All the Goonies. See the future, crystal ball. Mirror, mirror hanging on the wall. Who the flash white boy of the mall? Got your girlfriend screening all the calls. She
okay, we got a little bit of a fairy tale reference from the crystal ball in the mirror mirror on the wall there.
Hanging on the wall. Who the flash white boy of the mall? Got your girlfriend screening all the calls. She bubbling. We fucking and you cuddling like baby.
Okay, so Mac, he's stealing your girl. She chilling with him, but then she come back, cuddle with you, ain't tell you where she been. Interesting, man. I mean, I can't blame her. It's Mac, you know?
Him so sweet, ain't saying nothing. You could probably tell she bluffing, cause she kissed you with the mouth. She gave me head with my concussion. Yeah, she blushing.
Oh. She gave me head with my concussion? So we got a head injury bar up in there. Okay. That's cool. I like that. He's using a sample of a really famous song right now, but I can't think of it. If y'all know what it is, let me know what it is in the comments down below.
She kissed you with the mouth. She gave me head with my concussion. Yeah, she blushing all red. Wanna rush and go to bed. You interrogate that bitch like you the feds. So she says she in love with a rock star. Wanna smoke my weed, so she asked me where the tops are.
Hey. Okay, so the man finally said, look, what you been doing? Where you been at? I got questions. We'll hook her up to the polygraph. And she's like, aye, I'm in love with a rock star. I'm in love with Mac Miller. She been giving him the loose lips, as this guy's shirt says right here. Let's see where this goes. Yeah, I really like the vocals that came in during this break section. I haven't heard something like this from Mac. I don't know if ever, man. And we're like 90 videos deep at this point. But this is cool. It's cool to see where he came from. It's cool kind of going back in time as we've reacted. You know, we started out finishing Faces completely, and now we're rolling back through everything else.
Smoke this blunt, then let me take them home and do anything I want. I said, baby, I can.
Yo, Mac. I love Mac for that, man. Just said, look, they drunk, they want to smoke my blunt, they gonna come home with me and do whatever I want. That is wildin', bro. That's dope.
Anything. everything I want. I said, baby, I can ride ya, just let me get inside ya. I can take you higher if you hit this vaporizer. I got that dope dick, I'll be a supplier. You grabbing
on- Hold up. Yeah, he says something about got that dope dick, I be the supplier.
This vaporizer, I got that dope dick, I be a supplier. You grabbing on my sheets and hitting notes like you Mariah. Obsessed with me.
Okay, shout out Mariah Carey hitting notes. Nice little bit of wordplay.
Mariah obsessed with me. Undressed a freak on ecstasy. I'm out and then she texted me like, what you doing next week?
Bruh, they can't get enough of him, apparently. Said they chilling with him, they leave, they hitting him up about next week, just trying to get them plans set in stone. They won't be on the schedule. Alright. Bro, this is awesome. What I will say is, compared to what we've heard from more recent Mac songs, his flow is a little square. It's lining up a lot with the beat, with his enunciations, punctuation of the words, the emphasis he's putting on them. But it still sounds great. I'm still enjoying it. The energy here is just so pure. I love it, dude. Mac just goes, I'm drunk as fuck right now. I'm not surprised, man. I'm not surprised. I love this.
I'm drunk as fuck. Most dope, bitch. Hey. Kids, what's up? I'm high as fuck, yeah. Dessert. Oh, yeah, I just graduated high school. Ha-ha!
Hey, congrats to Mac on graduating high school, man. I know that was hard to do for me. But, yo, the energy here is just wonderful, man. Just the high energy vibes, happy, talking his trash, letting people know what he does, how the females react to him has been a big portion of this track. But I love it, dude. This is pure right here. This is just somebody talking, having fun, living a good life.
Ha-ha! Hey, homie. Don't be mad at your girl. I don't cut anything yet. It's not my fault. Yeah. I'm just doing me. If a girl love me, let her love me. Feel me? So, baby.
Smile. Bruh. That's so funny. He said, hey, look, boy, I ain't do this. I'm just me. She came to me for this. Why ain't you? Bruh, that's facts. He said, look, I'm just doing me, baby. Whatever happened, I'm just here doing me. I'm living my life. You can't be mad at me. I respect it, man. I respect it.
Uh-huh. Baby, don't cry.
Hey! Yo! Well, that track was wild, guys. That was the spins from Mac Miller. I hope y'all enjoyed that. Thank you again to Ava for getting me hit to that track. I really do appreciate it. Don't forget to hit like, hit subscribe, and hit that bell if you want to see more Mac Miller every single Monday, in addition to all the other videos we have going on throughout the week. Much love to everybody in the No Shoes gang, and I will see you all next time.